and then present yourself to Central Station for questioning.
You gotta be kidding me, Phelps. Put the cuffs on him.
This is an outrage. I didn't kill my wife.
Your daughter is in the next room, Muller, so I'm giving you a break. Don't make me change my mind, and don't make me come looking for you.
Ooh.
We should go back in there and bust his ass.
Shut up.
One, we need to break his alibi. Check phone records, canvass the neighbors. Two, we have motive of domestic violence, which probably goes for half the men in L.A.
Yeah.
Three, we have no evidence tying him to the crime scene.
Yeah.
Hello, detective.
Who the fuck are you? This is where I get hit by a car. Ah!
Yes, ma'am.
I heard the terrible news over the radio.
Who are you?
Can you help us with our inquiries?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Muller screaming.
Did you?
Did you see Mrs. Muller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Muller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning.
I checked that. I fucking checked that.
Let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
Oh, flipping Jesus bums. Come here.
Will you look at this clown? Step away from the incinerator. Don't let him get away.
Oh, shit. Come here. Yes.
Isn't he a cop?
What? Are you? You're burning your shoes, aren't you?
This doesn't look good, Hugo.
I can explain the blood.
Of course you can.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the captain.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, miss?
I don't... No one's home and...
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have other family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncles?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Acresfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
Oh, God.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up, take care of the kid.
Take care of the kid, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna ring someone. Oh, I'm not.
Did you help the woman who stabbed her husband and then push him in front of the car? That's the cop who caught her.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
I need an address on a Belmont high school.
Checking for you, detective. Belmont High, 1575 West 2nd Street.
Thanks.
It's a nice suit.
Hey, there's such a thing as soap, you know.
I beg your pardon. What? What are you talking about? So rude. Get in the car.
Galloway, Homicide Division, badge number 564.
There we go.
Go ahead, detective unit.
Did we get Ray Pinker and a technical services team to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street?
Mm.
Send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady.
Oh, you. Balls.
Inform Detective Phelps that the coroner has report waiting. Please
get my way.
Now.
Got it, KGPL.
Let's do the school first.
I'm surprised, you know. I didn't make the husband for it.
Always make the husband, fellas. 9 times out of 10, it's the closest person to the vic who does the deed.
No.
God knows I've wanted to kill some lives in my day.
Lex parsimoniae.
What?
Oh, don't
the
quote Latin.
Occam's razor. The simplest
Occam's
explanation
razor.
Is most
Better.
Likely the correct one.
You know, you could have said that without getting all liturgical on it.
I'll try to dumb things down.
Liturgical.
Appreciate it. And try this one on for size. Rusty's razor.
How's that?
You blame the guy that's banging her.
Ah, of course.
I remember that one.
I'm unveiling Emmy. It's the first season since Fabergrashning's over.
We have
Thank
to
God.
Go. I can't Saturday. I'm busy.
Busy where? You're going on another drive with Davy Gardner.
What are you
aren't
doing?
You?
Gonna get you. Oh shit. Where's he gone? Oh, he's there. Oh god. Why am I so slow? Going. God, he's actually really slow, isn't he? Are you going to jump? Oh, are you? I'm getting you. I'm going to get you. Come here. Come here. Come here. Fucking jump. Yes. Who the fuck are you? Why are you looking at your
car? 11K, car 11
Find a car.
11K, go ahead.
11K, see the janitor. A green 1946 coupe registered to a Mrs. Hugo Moeller has been found in the parking lot adjoining the Belmont High School and playing fields. 11K, code
okay.
2.
Okay.
What's your name?
Who's asking?
The police.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Name's Eli Rooney.
You've been in trouble with the law before, Eli?
Some.
What are you doing around here?
Drunken bum.
I like to keep an eye on the children.
Strictly paternal, is it, Eli?
Don't sass me, boy.
A woman was abducted here last night, Eli, and murdered.
And I would love to make you for that, you Loki motherfucker.
Well, I wouldn't know nothing about that. A woman, you say? I like them a little younger than that.
Ugh.
Turn out your pockets, Eli. Oof.
Why would I do that?
Because I'm about to break your fucking skull, Eli.
Yeah, Eli.
You're under arrest, Eli. You're in very deep trouble. Get some backup down here, Rusty. We need to get this one downtown and into a cell.
Yeah, we do.
I'll tell them we got a kiddie raper coming in. They can roll out the red carpet.
Mm-hmm. Ugh. That's really horrible.
What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe
James.
1 a.m. I've been keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with the child molester.
No shit.
Eli Rooney. We've met him.
Filthy son of a bitch. He was here yesterday before the dance.
Was it him you saw park the car?
I don't know, sir. I'd like to say yes, but the truth is, it was pretty dark.
Would you say Rooney is violent?
Yes, sir, I would say so, yes.
Mm.
Thanks for your help.
Is that it? Is that all we get? Okay. No, this isn't our car, is it? So what's my objective now? Case objective. I need to investigate Belmont High School, don't I? Or go back to the morgue. Let's go back to the morgue. I'd rather have the information. And Rusty can drive.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
We're back at the weird morgue that is weird. A little Bible quote and some ambulances. Hello?
Phelps, Rusty, thanks for coming.
Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match?
Sure. Awesome. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details now?
Yes, please.
Cause of death is strangulation?
Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
Okay. I would say probably that one. How do I? It did just thingy for me. No, actually, it might be that one. Ah.
What are the normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches.
So are we looking for a sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally
but
attacked?
Ministers
no
seem to
external
be
or
loopy.
Internal traces of semen.
Sometimes.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
Okay. Thanks. That was probably not worth my time coming across. Ooh. But thank you anyway. Go back to the school with that information in hand. Perhaps they have a bell tower? Right.
You can drive.
Yep.
Where exactly are we going?
Going to the school. And then we're going to go back and interrogate a fuckload of people.
Not exactly the happiest of places, the coroner's office.
Carruthers is a good man, professional, diligent. If you're working with a pro, it's easy to overlook the grim realities of a place like that.
Funny job, that, the coroner's.
How so?
You know, you don't want them enjoying their work too much. The wrong kind of man can get awfully lonely rattling around a joint full of corpses.
Rusty, that's like something out of the pulps.
You've been reading the same ones as me?
I thought you were usually too drunk to get through a magazine.
You know, if I close one eye and squint, you can just...
You're a horrible drunk man, and I don't like you. Yeah. Right. So here we are, at the parking lot. Should I be on this side of the street? Why isn't it? Oh, you're running as well.
You see the cop they've been talking about on the radio?
Hello.
Want another accommodation?
That's me. I don't know what I'm looking for. I'm looking for... They say green. That's not green. Ah. Hello?
Hey, you guys from Homicide? Right here.
Hello. What's in the boot? Oh dear.
Blood and skin samples. We better get Ray Pinker out here. The overalls are stenciled HM.
Oh dear.
I wonder what Eli does for a living.
It's from a Chrysler. Could be important.
Chrysler, okay. That's a lot of shit. No, you've already talked to me. You've talked to your last, haven't you? Okay. Let's go call. I like how he's already headed off. Oh, come on, run faster. Run! There we go. And whoop!
Phelps, badge 1247. I need interrogation set up at Central for both suspects being held in the Noire homicide case.
Interrogations!
Certainly, Detective. I'll get in touch with the watch commander.
Hey! Right, come on. I'll drive this time.
I say we make Rooney drive. I think we should lay it on him. He was near the car, he had her jewelry, the DA will love him for
it. But it might not be him.
Even if he didn't do it?
Who cares whether he did it? You have kids, Phelps? He needs to be taken permanently out of harm's way.
And we let Mueller slide?
It might not be him, it might be neither of them.
He gets a free pass for now.
I don't know about this. My gut says Mueller. We caught him trying to destroy evidence in his backyard. And that was his car with the bloody tools in it.
I never said it wasn't Mueller. Hell, he probably killed his wife. Fired that poor kid of a mother. But he's not in immediate danger to anyone else.
He might be.
Rooney's a threat to every kid at Belmont.
He's a peeper, Rusty. We can pick him up for something else.
You really want to run that risk?
Can I? Oh, I'm going to get in a lot of trouble for doing this, but never mind. Whee! There we go. Whoops. Oh. Yes. Coming. Here we go. Can I? Oh no. This is a bad idea. What am I doing? Oh fuck me. Oh, I survived. Oh god. Where are we going? Oh my god. I don't do tunnels. Oh, that's actually okay. God, why is it always on the other side of the map? I bet it's going to be something important, like shooting, and I'm going to forget how to shoot again. Oh, you fucker! Get out of the way!
Go ahead with the further.
Okay. What are you doing there?
LAPD, stop what...
Ah, shit.
Up for some of the rough stuff, are you?
What's your beef with this guy, Phil?
Oh.
I'm gonna beat you. All right. You don't want to dance.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Come on. No. Damn it. Gonna get you. Not quite sure how, because my friend's not with me, but never mind.
Careful.
You know what? Oh. Come on. Oh my god. Oh shit! Oh fuck! I'm gonna fail this, aren't I? Come here. There he is. I did a shitty job. Help me out here, guys. Oh. There Rusty driving up a loon. Whee! Whee! Get out. Can I not get out?
You idiot!
I want to get out the car. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button.
Show me your hands.
Get out the fucking car.
Frank Morgan?
Yeah. Look, it was Harry's idea to boost the truck full of fishes, not mine. I was in the bar late talking and we...
Save it. You two idiots can say hello to Adrian for me.
Oh, God.